Enemy leader, maybe. Clank is in the hangar.
Mos Eisley is home to an elite rebel cell. Orders are to kill or capture all parties involved, but they're heavily armed and already on alert. Rebel Alliance forces are trying to evacuate our targets, so we'll have to lock down the entire settlement, starting at the junkyard and cantina. We'll ID the bodies in the wreckage. Nearly secure. Junkyard contained and under control. Sector secure. The rebels are retreating. Push them deeper into the settlement. The rebels are trying to block us from the docks. That's where they're running to. Very well. We'll seize their rally points at the auction house and bazaar, then go for the kill.
Counting down. We will claim time. One in the bazaar. Taking control.
Transports. I want those transports rigged for detonation. Let's ground the enemy and be done with this dust ball. Zero. Transport destroyed.
The Empire's been tipped off about our cell in Mos Eisley. We have to hold the stormtroopers back while we ready an evacuation from behind. Delay the enemy at the junkyard and cantina, and remember the civilians fighting at someone's home.
Grenade out!
Cantina under fire! No time for drinks!
coming in. Stay down.
Let's not give up the junkyard yet. Reinforcements. Junkyard is lost. We'll cut them off at the cantina.
In the cantina.
Check the cantina if we don't stop them. All right, we lost this sector, but we have fallback positions ready. Begin retreat. Our transports are still fueling. Now, as long as possible. Not many places to fall back to after this.
We'll bring this empire down!
Look at that! Unidentified ally on site!
Commander Skywalker is here to aid us.
Imperials inside the auction house!
bazaar! Getting hot here!
Hit them fast! Before they're unstoppable!
Bounty hunters now. Bosk is here.
Ready to launch. The locals are aboard.